basically three lines and a couple extra guys. McKinnon's going to be out there 1-2-3, 1-2-3, a lot. Meaning every third shift, their line's going to be out there.
Here's a chance for Landeskog. Score! What a return! The captain comes back after missing four games, suspended by the NHL. And what does he do? In the first minute, 21 seconds, he walks right in on Peter Budaj and scores on a backhander to give the Avalanche a 1-0 lead. What a return for the captain.
And Mike, you don't want to get too carried away about leadership, but it is important. There's no question about it. When the Avalanche came home from Sweden, everyone was saying, how are they going to respond? Well, the 17 seconds into that first game back, he scored. He got the Avalanche going in that game, and they were off to the races. And now here tonight, the Avalanche, after a miserable homestand, the last four without Landeskog, get the 1-0 here against this